Assalamualaikum. Hey there guys, I'm back with another Facebook report tutorial using Facebook Auto Reporter, and in this video I'll be showing you how to report Facebook group with Facebook Auto Reporter automatically. I already have previous videos on how to report Facebook page and how to report Facebook account using Facebook Auto Reporter. Now in this video I'll be showing you how to report Facebook group with Facebook Auto Reporter. So without any further ado, let's get started. Before starting, as a quick mark, make sure you read out user agreement for the reporter, so you, in that case you will know how to use Facebook Auto Reporter and kind of highlight the point that you can't use this reporter to report anyone, any account or any page without any reason. It won't affect the targeted report anyway, but I want to make sure from my side so you can get a fair use of the tool. So with that being said, now let's get Facebook report method for Facebook group. First thing first, you will need Facebook Auto Reporter. You can get Facebook Auto Reporter from Chrome store, the link will be in description, you can get it from there. Once you got the extension, then just visit facebook.com and open the extension. Make sure you are logged in, start persistent mode. Once you got the extension opened, then tap to short link generator page. Here you will need to select report type under group section. It contains only two types, report types for right now. So if the targeted group is under any of these reports type, then go for it and select any report type which best match your case why you want to report the group. In my case, it's anti-religious group, that's why I'm reporting it. So kind of like the disclaimer. Once you got this field, paste the group ID in the box. If group contain username, like group username, which is this and not group ID, then you can simply go get group ID by shifting to mbasic platform. Just simply use mbasic instead of the protocol and world wide web, and you will get basic layout. Then scroll down, mbasic.facebook.com or whatever the path is. So once you got this layout, just scroll down to group menu. In my case, I don't need to scroll down, and you have to click link info link actually, and you will get this group ID. So now paste it here and click make short report link. You will get this short report link. Just click on the link and it will redirect you to this reporter page. Now here just click start reporting and it will report the targeted group. As you can see, report is done successfully and reporter is working fine. That's it for right now for this group reporting. You can also use reporter for multiple automatic reports, which I have shown in my previous video about which was I think about page reporting. So you can use it for any report type, like the links can contain pages, groups all mixed together, and the reporter will report it. But in this video I just showed you how to report Facebook group with Facebook Auto Reporter. That's it for right now. If you need to know something more about Facebook report methods, comment below and I'll get to you as soon as possible. Before logging out, make sure you like this video if you find it helpful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so you will get all notifications for my upcoming new videos. With that all being said, I'm logging out. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video with more tricks and tutorials. Allah Hafiz.